Hi, I'm your host, Jessica Tyus with Southwest Florida Out and About. Today I'm here in beautiful Sanibel, Florida at the Sangria Grill, where you can have food for the fun of it. Today I'm here with Chef Todd at the Sangria Grill. How are you today?
I'm outstanding. I'm a good like a cheese. Welcome to my house at the Sangria Grill.
So you have to tell me more about these amazing sangrias here.
Well, you know, we make all of our sangrias from scratch. We have 8 different kinds. We have fresh white pineapple, which you're enjoying right now. Oh, come on. You know you've been enjoying. We have blackbeard with fresh blackberries. We have fresh raspberries. We do all of our, you know, and it's true sangria. It's actually all straight wine. And it takes 24 hours to ferment.
Now, to complement our sangria, we also have a really unique type of food here. Can you tell me more about your menu?
Well, it's completely eclectic, and it constantly changes. We are probably an anomaly out in the restaurant industry because we actually do things from truly scratch. You watch everything be made in front of you, hence the kitchen that's behind you.
Yes.
You know, the bar. You can watch everything. What I'm going to make for you today, and I hope you'll enjoy, it's going to be a flash fried lobster tail with butternut squash beurre blanc over the top of asparagus infused risotto with fontina cheese.
Wow, this is amazing. Chef Todd, you have to tell people how they can come here to the Sangria Grill.
Well, you know, all you have to do is cross the causeway. You can reach us at 239-472-8818, or you can also check us on Facebook, which is our Sangria Grill, and you'll see our specials, or the website, which is thesangriagrill.com. And how is that working out for you?
It's amazing. Bon appetit!